very much like the open model always survives, be it open source, open standards, interoperable services. You cannot have silos on the internet. That's very, very simple, and everything's opening up by the internet. But at the same time, we have to take care that no power centers, power knots emerge, where we have more centralized structures or rely on more centralized structures.
Yeah.